you start, I'll join in.
Well, the solution is staring you in your stupid, fat, ferrety face. We have tentacle of dimension migrating Leviathan. We take, insert into a gene reader. You have several in Medilab. And triangulate results with power surge readings and temporal displacement residues recorded in water tank. We then calculate quantum algorithm creature produced to open dimensional membrane, and we travel multiverse. Once computed, we have key to dimensional travel. Transpose calibrations into mining laser, and bingo jingo, we have our very own dimension travel.
That is exactly what I was going to say.
twisting straight as the old shot to the sun. Welcome. Let him take his place at the council fire. Yunkas. My son. Tell him to be patient. Death and speed. For they are all there. At one. Aye.
We'll be right back. Another alien visitor claimed that his race had been looking in on us for centuries. But they may not have gotten it quite right. You see, physicists now speculate that it's unlikely these things fly vast distances from other solar systems, but that they come from a place that's much closer and farther away. You see, there may not be just one universe. Did you know that mathematicians now theorize that there could be multiverses, other dimensions that coexist with our own, and that these beings have the technology to somehow just slip in and out?
your tongue.